Hey guys, it's your boy LOGinHDi and welcome back to another video. Now this one here is a little bit different, guys. It's a little bit different today. I've got a 3D pen thing. Wow! So I actually saw some videos about this on YouTube and I was like, whoa, I need to try this. So I got one. It took a while to actually set up. I finally got it sort of set up, I think. Wait, is that blue? Wait, I think it's good to go. It kind of smells really weird though. Like, I got this from China, so I'm hoping it won't like do weird stuff and blow up. If this video dies, then yeah. We've also got a second camera. Hello, second camera, hello. So they'll be getting a little hand down here. Yeah, so we're gonna be making some Pokemon. I reckon straight away I'll be a pro at this. I'll be a straight up pro straight away. I've got this really bright yellow color right here. This one right here. I'm gonna give this a go and hopefully it works. Oh, wait. It's doing something. Oh, now it's doing something, yeah. Wait, it's pushing, it's kicking, wait. Wait, it's coming. I don't know what's happening. I don't. There's stuff coming out. There's stuff. Oh, wait. Okay, wait. It's blue, it's working. What the? Okay, it's actually working. It's actually working. I don't know. It smells so bad. I hope I'm not like getting some weird disease from this. Okay, somebody. Okay, there was a tester. Is this hot? No, it's cold. That's whoa. It's so weird, this stuff. I don't know. Okay, so we're gonna try and make a Pikachu. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. I saw some videos on YouTube of people making just sick stuff. I'm gonna try and make it 3D. That's the thing. Where do I start? And I haven't really got the basic colors. I've only got like weird sort of colors. They didn't give me white or black, so that was a little bit annoying, but we'll give this a go. Okay, I'm just gonna like try to make an animal sort of. So I saw them doing this sort of circle technique. This is pretty sick. Oh no, it's moving. Okay, so let's, is this hot? No, it's like kind of just cold straight away. Weird. Okay, so let's try build this up a bit. Wait, and then can I just pull this off? Yeah. Oh, it's kind of a little bit hot actually. It's like not cold, it's not hot, it's not cold straight away. Wow, we got a pillar. Ooh, okay, so this will kind of be like the base of it right here. It's like, can you see that? Can you see this? It's like, yeah, you can kind of see it here. It's like a little like long bit right there. Okay, this is gonna be tough. I need to make a better base. Can I connect it sort of here? You kind of can. Oh, okay, let's try to make a body. Come on, oh no, the top's coming off. No, you can't really see it, sorry. I've done this so weird. I've done this such a weird way. Okay, I need to make this leg a bit bulkier here. So I'm gonna try to somehow bulk up this. I think it's too late. I think it's too late to save it. I've just created a mess. Oh, wait, like, okay, I can change the speed with it. So actually this could be the two legs. If I like snap this part off right here, it doesn't snap. This will be its tail. that's gonna be its tail. So we've got kind of like two legs. I need to make more of a circle body here, I think, though. I'll try. Oh, it's not strong at all. Ah! I think I need to make a big circle here. I need to make it stronger over here as well. Kind of got this so far. It looks not that, like, it looks horrible. It looks horrible. But I think the leg is so weak. It's just like about to snap off. You can see kind of like, oh, it's kind of hot. Oh, okay, be careful there. Like the legs are so weak. There's just like one little thin strand there. I think I have to like try to bulk that up more. Okay, yeah, that's probably a bit more like it right there. It got like some more solid legs. It looks a little bit too like a little bit messed up, but we've got this so far. I think, I don't know how to do the rest. I might just try to like make a body and a head and just see how that goes. Okay, so we've actually got like a bit of a figure going on. Look at that, it's a mess, but like you can kind of sort of see a person. I just gotta make it into a Pikachu. Now the problem I have is I don't have black. So we can't really do like the main sort of features of the Pikachu. I'm gonna try and make the eyes and then the tail, the ears and the tail. So I guess for the ears, I just got like the thing is with these head and arms, I don't know how to do it. So I kind of just like made a long bit out and then just like, blah, just went like that. So I'll try this out. The ears could be a struggle. I think I might just try just a pointy thing and then, yeah. Okay, well, no, stay up. And then I just want to like support this a bit extra. I don't know how to do this, guys. I don't know how to do this. Okay, so the ears aren't that bad, they're bad. I was gonna say they're not that bad, but they're bad. Oh, look at a Pikachu, I choose you. Now let's try and do a tail. I think I'll do a tail out this way. This is not gonna look like anything like Pikachu, but we'll give it a go. Oh, geez. Oh, what have I done? What have I done here? So we've got Pikachu and now it's tail. Oh, actually, no, that looks horrible. There's all these random like strands coming off him. Really looks like he's gone through like a rough life, Pikachu. Oh, poor Pikachu. Now, yeah, I've got no black. I guess I could give him like blue eyes maybe, or like I've got red. I don't know. I'll see how this goes. Okay, okay, we got red. So I'm gonna try and make the little circles on his face. Actually, that's all you need. That's all you need right there. That's all you need right there. And now just another one. Okay, so we got some little feature. looks like just piles of poo on his face. Is there anything else? Oh, a bit of a tail is red. I'll give it like a few circles. Okay, so we got that. This looks so bad. Oh, I think he's got some dots on his back as well. Like we'll just do a few dots like this, and then like this, and then I think we'll do red up here instead of black because I've got no black. So we'll just have to do red, and then red like that, and then a little bit up here. It's probably gonna break, but like this. Okay, we got this so far. This is our Pikachu. Hello, Pikachu. Now I just gotta do some eyes. And I'm thinking blue might do that. Okay, so I'm gonna try to do like a little eye on it, I think. Let me see here, let me see. Maybe like, oh, I wrecked it. No, wait, I have to peel this off quick. Yes, okay, yes, I got it off. Now let's try to do these eyes super quick. Like this. Okay, focus, Logan, focus. Most important part, eye. It's not looking too bad. And now a smiley face. Oh no, I've wrecked it on the smile. Oh no, I'm gonna try to peel that off. Look, I'm gonna try to peel it off. Oh, I've wrecked it on, it's stuck. It's permanently stuck. I don't know what else I could do though. I haven't got black or white, so we're gonna deal with what we have. But you know what? I'll give myself a 10 out of 10 for effort. Yeah, that's a Pikachu right there. Okay, now I'm gonna have a go at Mr. Weedle. Now, I've got the perfect Weedle color. This color right here, I think it's the perfect Weedle color. I'm not sure, so we have to see how it goes. Let's see how it goes. Let's see how this goes. Okay, so the base, I think I'm gonna like try to create just something along the ground here. Wait, okay, now it's good, right, there we go, okay, and it's a little bit messed up, please, there we go, I'm not sure what's happening, but we'll roll with this. Well, we can roll with this right here. Let's try to create a ground base, actually. This might not be a bad idea, and then try to sort of build this up a little bit. I don't know what we're doing. Okay, so we've already messed it up. I don't really know what I'm doing. I think I need to try and make this more, this top bit, the random bit at the top here is messing me up here. I think I could try to rip it off. Oh, I've messed it. No, please, can I do this? I need to make it long still. I need to make this way longer because Mr. Weedle is like a Weedle. He's a Weedle. Maybe if I just take it back to the base here, like this. Thank you.
Okay, so we've got this much so far, so I'm thinking it's not really Mr. Weedle, but I'm gonna try to turn this into a Mr. Weedle. So this will be like the body. I need a part just fell off. No! I'm gonna try to make a separate part, which will be pretty much its head right here soon, actually. Yeah, okay, so we're gonna put this to the side, and I'm gonna create... My elbow! No, you would have seen that in the elbow cam. Let's get a replay of that. Replay of the elbow smash. Okay, so I'm gonna try and make a circle, just like a head. So I guess kinda like this. And then what we're gonna do at the end is just sort of connect it up to make it look so it fits. This could be a little bit tricky though. Okay, so now I've got a bit of a head and a bit of a body, but actually doesn't really fit. I wanted this to be perfect. I wanted this to be perfect. I guess we're gonna like try to connect these two. How on earth am I gonna connect these two up? I think I'm just gonna have to like do loops around like, this is gonna be insane. How can I actually, I'm gonna have to like probably do like this, but then I could burn myself. Listen to the engine is going on this thing. Did I just break it? Oh, I thought I just broke it. No! I've kind of ruined it. It's now just one monster body. Because Weedle has like balls to it, which I could have made, but it would have taken 5,000 years to do. So, I don't know. I think we'll just... he can move! Hey, his tail can move! Hey, look at that! Oh, I'm kind of disappointed, but we're like, is there anything I could make a... Actually, I've got this kind of peachy white. This is the closest to white. It's kind of like a peach. I could try to make the horn out of... That could work, a horn. I'll give it a go. Okay, so we'll just roll with this and see how it goes. Like, how on earth am I gonna do this? Oh, okay, I guess we'd like to sort of start off with a loop here and try work up. I don't know. Okay, we've kind of made it there. Wait, what's happened here? There's a floating bit. Whoa, magic. Oh. So I'm realizing that it kind of looks a lot more like Metapod than a Weedle. Hello, Metapod. He's also got like a tail horn on him. I guess we can try to do that. I guess he's kind of already got it. We can just sort of like coat over what he's got here. Now, lastly, before Mr. Weedle is absolutely perfect, we just need to add up some nose with some pink. I've got some pink sorted in. Let's give this a go. Okay, so let's do a nose super quick, like right here. He's got a nose. I'm kind of doing it. The nose isn't too tricky, really. The nose is sorted, although it's going to be an issue because I haven't got black. So we've got the same issue as with Pikachu. I may do that blue because it kind of works. That's kind of his nose right there. And then he's got these little dots along the sides. I'll try to do that super quick. Okay, he's actually looking quite a lot better now that he's actually got some stuff on him. It looks kind of cool. I kind of like it now. I actually kind of like it. It looks like... really sort of a really fat, chubby Mr. Weedle. But wait, is the nose off-centered? Nah, it looks fine. It's just the black. I don't have black. I ordered like 8 colors and I thought like, oh yeah, I'd get at least 1 black and 1 white. But no, these people didn't give me any black or white. Okay, well, I think we'll roll with that blue again. Hey, he can actually stand. Look at him. Whoa, oh my god. Oh, we got it. It's coming. Wait, okay, it's coming out. Now let's try. What are we doing? The eyes is this. It's gonna look messy, but look, we're just gonna have to do it. Okay, like this. Okay. It doesn't look. I'll see how it looks when it's done. Oh, I've kind of messed it.
kinda. Are you ready for the grand reveal of Mr. Weedle?
Okay. Hello. There he is right there. Look at him. Hello. Hello right there. Hello, lady.
Oh, he's kind of cool that. So that's Mr. Weedle right there. Here's Pikachu. Perfect. Perfect right there. Hello. Hello. Hello.
So there they are right there, guys. Hopefully you liked that video. If you did, smash the like button, guys. It'd be amazing to see your support. Comment down below if you'd like to see more of this. I could try and make a Mewtwo. That would be the best one ever. But yeah, guys, I'll see you in my next video. See ya.